Guys, so I am super stoked to do this purple smoky eye for you today. I had posted it on my Instagram and a lot of you had said that you had wanted to see a tutorial on it. I know that my hair is different from when I posted it. I had actually colored it last night. You can also find that tutorial on my Instagram as well. So I definitely really like it. Glad that it came out and I hope that y'all enjoy this tutorial. Our foundation on in CoverGirl Outlast Stay Fabulous shade 805. We are going to go ahead and start off with our True Blend Minerals by CoverGirl. And go ahead and get that applied all over the face. I'm really excited to be doing this tutorial for you guys today. So just get a good clean coverage going on. Give it a good matte finished look. Nice and clean. Always again with my e.l.f. bronzing palette. Just go in and get a good clean line. And for those of you that don't know, I am a single mama. So when I do my videos, sometimes if you hear a little man in the background, just know it is not your ears. I do have a son and he is my world. I love him so much. Okay, so next we are going to move on to our blush, also by e.l.f. And we're gonna get a good color going on there. Just round out the cheeks. I know I usually do this last, but I decided to do it first before we get into the eyes today because the eyes are going to be so fun. And then finally, we are going to go into our highlighter with Ulta Beauty Highlighter in shade Popstar. A nice pretty purple to round that out with, just to get a good highlight. Purple smoky eye look started is go in with our black pencil liner by e.l.f. And we're gonna just kind of go over the top of the lid on the corners. That way it is good and dark. And you want to kind of make sure to get some type of a shape with this so that when you blend it, it doesn't go nuts. Now that we have that done, because this is attractive, we are then going to go over the top with a thick blending brush and kind of just blend everything out and together. I'm going to go ahead and go in with just a little bit of concealer to put in the middle, and that way we can go ahead and apply our purple color. I'm going to use Glamouflage by Hard Candy to do this, just a little bit on my finger. Don't want to get too much, just enough to kind of give me a good white base to work with for the purple color. That way it can be good and blended out. Purple. We are going to use Urban Decay's Electric Palette. I love the pigments of these colors, and you'll have to forgive the dirtiness of my palette, but we are going to go into this dark purple color. And using our brush, we are going to apply. And you're really going to want to press the color in to avoid as much spillover as possible. Such a beautiful color. Using the same palette, we're going to go into the silver color to go over the top and add some shine. Into our 350 palette by Morph. I'm getting into this color right here to transition. Really just pressing to get a good smooth transition. I really like adding brown tones to the mix on the smoky eye. Shiny color for under the brow line. And then to really round off this look, we are going to use our L'Oreal Liner Intense Liquid Liner. We're going to go back in with our black pencil by e.l.f. just to smoke out the waterline. By Estee Lauder. And then the eyes are finished. So now we are going to go ahead and move on to the lips. So start with the lips. We're going to start with a lip liner by Milani in the shade Toast. Milani's Amour Matte Lip Cream in the shade Adorable. purple smoky eye. And this can be perfect for Valentine's Day. If you want to go a little bit bold, perfect for a night out. I am definitely looking forward to seeing what you try. If you do try to replicate this look, please feel free to tag me in it. If you're posting it on Instagram, and that's at strength.in.dignity_31. I will also have that posted below. Feel free to go follow me. Do not forget to like and subscribe. And as always, I hope you have a fantastic weekend and rock the week.